the dead of night, when the moon yawned down, two gloomy robber dogs
plodded. I found a spider.
Here.
They
go past that house, all the way home.
Look, I found a spider here.
Brilliant.
I found a spider here.
Very good, you did. They got to their house and they flopped down inside. We're no good at robbing at all, Shifty sighed. He tipped out their swag bag, but nothing was there except for a
spider
who gave them a scare. You're right, nodded Sam. We are bad at this job and think of the places we just couldn't rob. They couldn't rob, where can they rob? The bank and the butchers.
No, not the bank.
Yeah, the bank. They can rob the bank, the butchers, the paper shop too, the bookshop, the bike shop, and even the...
Tesco!
That is not Tesco. What is that?
Not in Cambridge, huh?
Look, where do the animals live? They don't live in Tesco. They live in the zoo. Yes.
They can rob in somewhere in Tesco.
It would be naughty. That would be a bad thing to do. Hey, we should rob somewhere less tricky, Sam cried. Like where? Muttered Shifty. Where haven't we tried? Our neighbours. Our next door controller, said Sam, with a whoop and a shout. But hang on, groaned Shifty. They never go out. He paced up and down. We'll invite them to tea. A party, he sniggered. Oh, clever old me. And then, when the neighbours are here having fun, we'll sneak to their houses and rob everyone. Bad dogs. But parties have food, grumbled Sam.
We... A spider!
Well done, Samuel. There he is. We can't cook. Don't worry, said Shifty. We've got this cookbook. They started, Samuel, with what are these?
Donuts!
And to their surprise, he turned out just right. So, they cooked some food.
Just get your cupcake.
Now, cupcakes! Cried Shifty. Let's ice them too. Oh, I never knew baking was fun, Sam.
I put my ice cream in the bag.
Oh, bad dogs. Look, there's the party day. The party day came and the neighbours piled in. How lovely, said one with a big
glass
of delight when the food was set down. So creamy, so dreamy. The best buns in town. Why, thank you, said Shifty. It's nothing, beamed Sam. Care for a donut with raspberry jam? Would you have some of each donut?
I'm going to eat.
They're thieves, he said crossly. I think that it's time that we all put a stop to this terrible crime. As the robber dogs went to see what they could find, all of their neighbours were creeping
behind us.
We'll be going into that neighbour's house. It belongs to one of these dogs. You know it. He's called Len.
Yeah, I know. Look, he's the little dog.
Len, this little dog, little dog, little dog. Oh, wow, whispered Sam as they slunk through a door. They've never seen so many goodies before, and he's going to steal them. But all of a sudden, the door opened wide. No, you don't, yelled their neighbours, bursting inside. Then the Scotch dog, Len, suddenly started to sob.
My teddy!
He sniffled. They stole the big ball.
We've got a second-hand copy from Matthew.
Sam. down and turn quite pink. We just didn't think. Where's the spider then?
Yeah.
Well done, Samuel. I thought I'd trick you.
A spider there.
We see now that Robbie makes everyone sad. But we still need a job. Just a job that's not bad. I know, cried the sausage dog, nodding his head.
Cooking!
Why don't you open a cafe instead? You go to cafe.
We're going
to
stay
here. Yes, my mum and I will
tell you the news.
That's why you put my one out to show you. It's up to here where the beaver stopping.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Where's beavers? You can just go on the beavers.
Their new cafe opened, all shiny and neat. It had white polished tables. And it served yummy cupcakes and sweet jam tarts. And it had some of they hung up the Sam. All our neighbours are waiting. Sam peered from the
window. Pushed it right through the bag. It's a hole in the bag now. Just hold it.
No more, Robbie. We're done with all that.
Just hold it.
Now shift back, Sam. Never grumble or groan. They love baking cake and they leave crime alone. And as for their swag bag, I'm happy to say. They crumpled it up and they chucked it away.
Look, a spider.
Well done. There you go, Samuel. Good boy.